It's all going to be for the crowd and the little kids, just trying to make sure they remember me and, like, just the spirit that I have out there. So we'll see. I might have some tricks up my sleeve. Just being here in Hawaii, like, it's really shaped me to the man I am today. Like, the experience we've been through as a team and me individually, I feel like it just made me a better man.
I never would imagine, like, you know, playing a lot, starting for 3 years. But, I mean, it's been a great opportunity. I'm thankful for it. I mean, it's been a great ride. So it's kind of sad it's coming to an end, but... Like you said, I could never imagine it, so it feels amazing still. And I think after the game, probably my emotions will probably be hard to keep in check. I mean, because I'm going to have my family here. That'll probably be the last time they see me play. Obviously, the fans will probably be the last time they see me play in person. So I'll probably be a little emotional after the game, but, like, during the game, before the game, I'm probably just going to be like any other game.
It's been an amazing ride. I've been here for 4 years. You know, I couldn't have asked for better teammates, better coaches than that, so... Just being thankful and just enjoying that last time on the court with them. Set out 2 years pretty much, but being that first year at Auburn, then coming here, you know, you kind of lose the game a little bit, you know, from going to playing 2 to 3 games a weekend and not playing for 2 years, it's tough. So I just wanted to get back out on the court and see what happens, and it's been more than I could ask for, really. Been coming in here every day for the last 4 years, and for it to kind of just stop just like that, it's going to be crazy.